Make your offerings to earn your blessing. I would suggest being very generous.